And next here tonight, a Brian Ross investigation about a popular brand of products. You may have heard the name, perhaps they're in your home, Herbalife. The company says its shakes and supplements help you lose weight, live a healthy life. But tonight, hidden cameras show what some of the distributors said behind closed doors. ABC's chief investigative correspondent now with his report.
With hundreds of thousands of American independent distributors.
This is Herbalife.
The Herbalife company says business has never been better. Despite two federal investigations and allegations by critics, it's an illegal pyramid scheme, which Herbalife denies. The $6 billion company produces a range of diet powders and nutrition products that are sold only by its distributors, like Amway or Tupperware operate. But the company also remains under a court order from the 1980s not to make false or misleading representations about the product's health benefits, which Herbalife board member Richard Carmona, a former Surgeon General, says is essential.
You give people false hope. They may not go to the doctors.
In its training materials, the company tells distributors not to claim that Herbalife can treat, cure, or prevent any disease. But look at what our undercover reporters found. This Herbalife distributor in New York City told us the story of a woman who overcame an inoperable brain tumor thanks to Herbalife.
Whatever it is, the product did, it helped her a lot.
Des Walsh is the president of Herbalife.
Does Herbalife cure brain tumors?
Absolutely not. And frankly, I am appalled to hear you say this, because what is happening there is a complete and absolute violation of our rules.
Does it happen often?
I do not believe so.
But that was not the only time we caught on tape such claims being made. At local training sessions organized by veteran distributors, new recruits were told Herbalife products help to treat heart disease.
24 years ago, I had early congestive heart failure. Nothing worked.
In Spanish, treated headaches and anemia. And even helped one woman get pregnant.
I'm 40 years old, I'm my first pregnant.
So, Brian, first of all, it distresses me to hear these.
But this is going on right now.
And this is something we clearly need to address, and we will do so. These instances, Brian, are absolute aberrations. These are anomalies. This is not the Herbalife that I know.
But since our interview, the company has revealed to ABC News that, in fact, almost 600 distributors were disciplined last year alone for making medical claims, with 12 of them stripped of their distributorships, Diane.
All right, Brian Ross reporting in again tonight. Thank you, Brian. And you can watch Brian's full report tonight on Nightline.